Ultra Video Party, oi, quick video. Wanted to show you how to disable this annoyance, at least to me. With Windows 10 Creators Update, they included this feature called Windows Defender Security Center, which I don't use Windows Defender. I have it completely disabled in the local group policy, so none of the services run except for this new feature, and this is annoying. Now, it's down here in the lower right-hand corner, Actions, Recommended, and then you right click and then it takes you here and it opens up Windows Defender Security Center. Your device is being protected, you know, blah blah. I don't care. I don't like Windows Defender. I don't use it. I have it disabled. The antivirus or the malware protection, whatever, it's not even running. But for whatever reason, Microsoft has this brilliant concept called Windows Defender Security Center. So we'll close this. You go to Task Manager, right click down on your toolbar, select Task Manager, select Startup. Now you can kill it, but then you'd have to kill it each time. It starts up with Windows 10 as soon as you log in. Click Startup, select, depending on if you have other items, look for Windows Defender notification icon, select Disable, and then make sure it's disabled. Now you have to log off. All you have to do is log off of your Windows profile. I can't because I'm, you know, obviously I wouldn't be able to, I don't think I'd be able to screen capture that. But log off, and then the Windows Defender Security Center icon will disappear. Adios!